taking cover! Watch out! He won't let me move! Out of bullets! Follow me, Lord! I'll put one in his ear! Shit! I'm taking cover! Reloading! Cover me! All set! Don't think about it!
No trace. Let's check in there.
I see him!
About to go.
Oh, boy, I'm firing! Cannot fucking move!
About fucking time.
Gotta get you out of trouble, don't I?
You whole?
I am. How'd it go with Baca?
Well, we came to an understanding. He stayed dead. And not let him. Let's get back to Sammy's.
Can't even tell you how happy Pops is gonna be. Man, this shit with the Haitians has been weighing on him.
With them out of the way, things will calm down. Go back to how they should be.
Been telling him for months we needed to do something like this, but Pops, he... I don't know. Sometimes I think he's lost the taste for this shit.
Just because a man don't rush to violence don't mean he lost something.
I know, just makes me wonder what happens after, you know?
No, I don't know. Explain it to me.
Don't matter if it's a bullet or the hand of God. We all go sometime, right?
I suppose. But Ellis, we don't need to talk about it.
I pray that Pops outlives the both of us. But if he doesn't, every motherfucker in the Hollow's gonna be looking to us or gunning for us. Just saying, we gotta be ready when that day comes.
Yeah, well, that's not something we gotta worry about right now. So just cool it with your grand plans, all right?
Yeah, all right.
and you're scratching the paint. the fuck you doing up here? Help goes into the back.
I'm here to see Mr. Marcano. The name's Lincoln Clay.
That a fact? I'll be goddamned. Mind your manners while you're in there, boy, or there'll be hell to pay, you hear? Park over to the side. slip out of here.
I say we keep looking.
Gotta be somewhere.
Goddamn thing.
Let's just keep looking. Neither can they. Stay cool. Let's go. We'll get through this.
How about some help over here?
How about we finish this?
Get around it, asshole! Goddamn massacre!
Mama, I'm bleeding bad.
Danny and Ellis just came through with the drill.
Mama, I'm bleeding bad.
Hot damn, Ellis, what took you guys so long? Piece of shit drill kept overheating. You and Lincoln both still in one piece?
Yeah, we good. Where's Danny?
He's pushing everything off to the side so that we have room to catch the money.
All right, well, once you square the way up here, we start dropping it down.
Well, make it quick.
Motherfuckers killed the lights.
Just worry about the money. I'll deal with this.
Taking cover.
Suspects on the move.
They're trying to flush us out. Stay focused on what you're doing.
You see what he's doing?
There he is. Lock this place down.
Open this asshole.
Damn it, those guards will cut us down the second we make a break for it. Tell Danny he needs to get us out of here.
And these bastards got us pinned down. Y'all need to figure something out.
I got some TNT I'll put on outside the hole and detonate it.
What the fuck is that gonna accomplish?
With any luck, it'll blow a hole big enough for y'all to drop down.
With any luck, Danny, do you even know what the fuck you're doing?
Come on, it's dynamite. How complicated could it be? It's lit. Get the fuck away from the hole.
God, get it off, Malice! I'm trying. Danny's leg is pinned. I need your help.